time this title is defended. It's a big fight feel. The prestigious honor to be a champion is here for the taking in this match that can end anywhere. Free to fight all over the arena. We're going to see Roman Reigns, Brock Lesnar, and Goldberg.
It's always an ever-changing setting in these kind of matches. As a champion, you want to keep the action in a place where you can be a factor. Never allow the competition to be further than striking distance. You wouldn't want the title to change hands on a fall because you were too far away.
He's able to counter Goldberg.
Or a pump handle. Pump handle coming.
Pump handle suplex. Oh, man. He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one.
Delivered into the barricade. Oh, God.
Side
quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Big forearm.
Corey, what can a superstar do if they find themselves playing defense in this match?
You gotta find a way to create separation and buy yourself some time. Collect yourself. The game will continue.
It's a battlefield out there, and you have to navigate around the landmines.
One wicked attack after another.
Lesnar is just having his way right now.
Brock's like a beast playing with its food. Big bang.
To the face.
He'll slide back in the ring now.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
A steel chair? Something we all know can be a devastating weapon.
Moves outside. What's the plan here?
Kick to the gut.
Cracked around into a neck breaker. And he kicks his opponent away. Wow, Brock waylays him.
Uh-oh, clearing up the announce table. This is about to go from bad to worse. This is not going to be pretty.
I don't want to see this happen.
Nice side headlock applied.
Oh,
right hand for good measure. Boom! We are witnessing a malicious string of attacks right now. And we might be seeing a competitor crumbling before our very eyes.
And it is clear the mission now is to destroy and incapacitate.
The challenger eating up some damage. Here's the pin, title on the line. And he manages to kick out at one.
He is certainly sending a message, getting his shoulder up before two.
A non-stop attack being delivered to Goldberg.
And Goldberg could be in trouble if he can't get out of Brock's way.
Niagara driver.
Waistlock. And this match will head back to the ring. Had an answer for the big dog. Heads out, he has all the time he wants. What's coming next? Cover by the champ. Out of the ring, what's his plan here?
This is just brute power.
Oh my goodness, absolute dominance.
And he goes into the ring.
Kick to the gut.
Boom! DDT. The champ looking out of sorts.
Yeah, triple threat matches are no cakewalk, and they are showing us why right now. The pain and punishment really builds in these type of matches.
Suplex!
Long
He got whipped into that corner. Delivers the knee. Waist lock.
Trampling the opposition.
Lesnar quick to counter. He returns to the ring.
Oh! Chokes in? Oh, no!
All the way! Oh, into a spine buster!
Crippling!
Gets inside the ring.
Oh, ouch!
Got it scouted!
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
And this one might be headed ringside.
I guess he thinks the one thing missing in this match is a steel chair. Reigns averts the attack.
And that's it.
Get out of the way of this fight.
This feels so unsafe. Yeah.
Gets him with the counter.
God, any one of these attacks could cause irreparable damage, but I don't think you can come back from this many.
Paying it right back with a reversal.
Goldberg sees the finish line. This'll do it. Up and... Oh, no!
The champ in a worst-case scenario.
This has just been an absolute massacre.
Now a pin for the championship. And he stops the count.
He connected right on the jaw.
Everyone get out of the way. These two are abandoning all restraints.
Double DDT.
Snap power slam.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
And the hits to the core keep coming.
These superstars have endured so much punishment.
Certainly looking worse for wear, but the tide can shift at any moment.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Goldberg!
A championship-level move.
Slides back into the ring.
He'll take things into the ring.
What a reversal by Reigns. Getting back into the ring. And another just non-stop aggression.
Lesnar gets out of the way.
Placing them into the corner.
Vicious knee.
Quick take down there.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Down. Full ball across the face.
brace for impact. Here it comes.
The Beast Incarnate with a... Bang!
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
Chokeslam?
Oh, no.
All the way. Champ looking to end this. Some doubt is creeping into the champ's head.
This just might be more than what the champ bargained for.
Look at this crowd! It's insanity in here! Bedlam! Oh, mounting and now just hammering away with the rights. Elbows right to the forehead, striking at will. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Up and over, all the way to the floor. Suplex. Here's the pinfall on the line.
Coming back in the ring.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct. He is truly feeling it right now. As well he should.
Dangerous position with your feet tied up like that.
Seconds longer, and this match would have been over.
Yeah! Close line! So effective.
Head attack for the championship.
A defiant kick out after one.
Incredible to think. After everything we've witnessed, we are still at a stalemate.
That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
It's gonna leave a mark.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Draped across the top rope.
Clubbing four. Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
The challenger stays alive.
The determination of the challenger keeps this match going.
You can just see how much this title means, how much one is willing to go to claim themselves as the new champion.
He climbs into the ring. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
For the championship!
And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
Superman punch!
Such determination from Reigns, committed to beating the Beast.
Oh, Brock put a stop to that.
Oh, targeting the stomach. What a match. What a match. Making it look easy.
Military press.
Boom.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Kick. And he's able to beat Goldberg to the punch.
Escapes in a nick of time.
He switches it back around. He gets back into the ring.
These guys feel no love for each other. Here's another look.
Here is your winner and new WWE Undisputed Champion, Brock Lesnar!
A night and title change we will all remember for a very long time. We